So the Quadcast comes with a stand and a shock mount. It'll reduce the vibrations from your desk. We've got a dial on the back to choose your polar pattern depending on what you're using it for. You've got a dial on the bottom to adjust the gain, and you can tap the top to mute or unmute. You're gonna get the best audio quality if you have it in cardioid mode mounted close to your face like this. You could also mount it off to the side so that it's not blocking your face directly. If you would prefer not to have the microphone mounted right in front of your face, leave it on the desk and angle the mic towards you. The HyperX Quadcast actually performs a lot better than I expected, and I would definitely recommend taking a look at it. If you're just starting out, you want an entry-level microphone that's USB so you don't need an interface, and you're looking to spend around $150. And even if you do want some high-quality vocals or voiceovers, this mic will take you pretty far until you can afford a much more expensive setup.